Previously on Lost.
Yeah. Yeah, when they take those paper bags off their heads, they scare the hell out of me. I'll tell you that much. They don't scare me one iota. I figure we get two of these three, then play 500 ball on the road the rest of the way, and we're good to go.
Here it is, YouTube. Straight from Facebook.
Straight from Nicole. Facebook. Ah!
Boo!
They talking about the Saints and all that shit. Let me tell you a little secret. We just might be better than the Saints.
Oh.
Oh. Oh, oh, my God. Oh, the
how about
here?
That? Oh, man.
How about the ESPN that? Here? Oh. Oh.
When they don't talk, they must be mute until the game is over. Like, they don't, you don't hear a thing until the game is over.
That was fuck, wasn't it?
Yes.
In the grand scheme of things, it's the loss.
But you're still a game back.
Yeah.
You came back. And with the games left on their schedule, I'm not even concerned.
So I tell you came in for the game too, huh?
Yes, I did.
Yes, ma'am.
You guys from Atlanta?
Yes. Yes.
Uh-huh.
All right. Oh, shit. Look, it's at my house.
Here.
It's Will. And we're bringing kids with us.
On we've our got trip. A van. We've got kids. All we need now is little children.
Yep.
See it? Okay, so we're leaving now. It's apparently only 5 hours to.
If you go, it's 5 hours from my house.
If you go by Ferrari with a private lane.
Yeah.
You ready to go?
Special bridge. I'm ready.
Yeah.
Let's do this shit.
It's nice to know we'll be there by. What?
Yeah, I know.
Four. Well, it's 3 10, o'clock.
It's 10:25, so I think we can get there by noon. Let's see how long the hours
we'll
is.
Ask what the GPS says, and then we'll get the real answer from.
The real answer from Rick, because Rick is better than MapQuest.
Request. So, exactly how fast do we have to be driving to get there in 5 hours, Rick?
About 70, 75.
We could do it.
175?
5 hours.
5 hours.
Five okay. hours. Watch it.
All right, so the Blue Thunder over there.
Blue
it's
Thunder.
It's going to get us there in 5 hours.
What's wrong with the door? Isn't it beautiful? Isn't the door gorgeous?
The door looks great.
I know.
There you go.
Man, you're on.
What have I been talking about?
Whatever your little heart desires.
I really, really hope that the Cowboys don't lose tomorrow, and I'm scared that it might.
Has a curling iron in his back pocket.
Big bed there.
So the white fedora is here, the white fedora of victory. We have Negro Damas with us, who is pondering exact scores for tomorrow.
He's pondering.
And the funniest thing is, we were asked upon check-in if we were here for the game. So you can note this is the alcohol that we're counting to get us through, I don't know, the first couple, 3 hours that we're here.
Can I tell you a story? A bird? Is he a plane? No! He's crazy guy on a hotel roller. We're not even drunk yet.
Bring
yet.
Duck.
Whoa. Whoa, shit.
We'd just like to welcome you to the city, and we hope that you enjoy your stay here at the hotel.
Is this a fun city?
Yes, it is.
Really? Is there a lot to do?
Yes, it is.
Cool. All right. Well, we look forward to it.
See, we don't treat our fans like that. If you come to Atlanta, we'll get your prime seats. Remember that.
We're there on Sunday.
Huh?
We're
the Bears game?
Yep. Missed a game.
Yeah. See tickets?
Yep.
See tickets? And then you're a Dallas fan?
Oh, I don't go to that. That's the first game I've been to in a couple of years. Mm-hmm.
One person on the trolley that's got the wrong colors on. As you can see, there it is.
Does he feel in the knee, just like we were talking about Roy's ribs?
Desperation.
It's hard to say, right? And then, you know, they keep talking about how Marion Barber's good to go, even though he's got the...
Where the fuck are we? We are sitting alone in this dark courtyard, drinking Harvest Moon.
And hoping that we win the game tomorrow.
The big game. It's a really important
one. It's a really tough team we have to play here.
Yeah. Gosh, everybody knows every time we play that team, they're really tough.
Who are we playing? Oh, them? Oh, man.
Yeah, I know. Really, when I saw they were on our schedule for this week, I was frustrated.
How do you feel about them, Rick?
Yeah, Rick. How do you feel about the game tomorrow? How do we match up against them?
Great. Well, but that one year we did it.
That one year where we were kind of set up.
Let's go! Alright, so here we are with the hardest working bartender in this city. He's been mixing drinks since well before 9 a.m., some for himself. So how do you like working in this city?
It's a great city to work in, my friend. In a city where, you know, carry a drink anywhere, you can bring your kids to get drunk.
Did you Irish up that coffee?
I had enough last night.
Yeah.
This morning, it's yeah.
Yeah.
Just waiting for, an interesting evening this evening where the local sports team from my area kicks the local sports team from your area.
Right.
Into the dirt.
So you feel pretty good about your team?
I feel great about my team.
You have a cheer?
Who dat?